Day is breaking.
Unbelievable craftsmanship. Much better than the statue in Kefalonia.
Ah, you are a welcome sight. Your beauty brings light into the darkness of what has become my life.
It's good to see you too, Foidias.
Now, this is important. No one saw you come here, did they?
No. Why?
You're sure you weren't followed? Good, good. They're out there, though. Watching. Waiting.
Who's after you?
The cult of Cosmos. Remember Athens? They never stopped hunting me, Alexios.
Why would they be after you now?
They want me dead. Moving me here has only bought a little more time. I need your help.
What makes you think you're in trouble now?
The other day, I received a skitali and a note.
Someone left you a piece of wood and a letter. I can see why you're frightened.
Oh, it's so much more than that.
What's so special about a stick?
It's not just any stick. The skitali is used by the Spartans to send coded messages.
Okay, so let's talk about your stick.
Skitali!
All right, skitali.
I need to get the code. Then I'll show you how it works.
What did the message say?
Look to your art. The King of Gods has a message to impart.
Fantastic. That's not a message. It's barely passable as a riddle.
It's obvious. The King of Gods.
Zeus?
Yes. And what am I?
There are so many answers to that, but... I suppose you're a sculptor.
Exactly!
So where do I need to go?
The Temple of Zeus, of course! It's here in Olympia. The clue for the skitali should be around the statue.
Okay. If it'll put your mind at rest, I'll help.
Thank you. Now hurry and look to the statue of Zeus in his temple to find the message. Once I have the clue, I can decipher it with the skitali.
Don't worry. I'll be back as soon as I can. This must be what Foidias was looking for. Foidias is paranoid, but maybe it's not all in his mind. I should get back to Foidias so he can decipher the message. So, what was the message? Did it give you the information you were looking for?
In a manner of speaking, the message you gave me, I wrapped it around the rod.
You wrapped it around your rod?
Yes, the skitali. It's ingenious. The right message for the right rod. Wrap the cloth around it and the letters should align, giving you the message.
Yes, very interesting. But what did it say?
It's directions.
Well, don't keep me waiting. What did it say?
It's a list of statues, and there's something else, but it's not complete.
Do you think the complete message will be revealed once all the statues have been visited?
I would assume so.
Someone's gone to a lot of trouble to ensure this remains a secret.
Maybe it will reveal the identity of the ones who want to dispose of me. Will you help?
Tell me what I need to do.
There are three locations listed. Each region has a statue of some renown placed there.
So it's safe to say that at each of these statues, there will be a clue.
Yes, it'll be quite a journey. The statues are scattered all over. There's one near Kythira, another at Thassos, and also Samos.
What statue should I be looking for in Kythira?
Oh, what an island. The birthplace of the goddess of love. How I wish I could go with you.
It is a fitting place, then, to look for Aphrodite.
Exactly. The island lies at the southeastern tip of the Peloponnese. You will find what we seek at Aphrodite's feet.
What's in Thassos?
Ah, a controversial statue indeed. It can only be the one of Theagenes from this northern isle.
Theagenes?
The Olympic hero. It's even rumored that Heracles himself was his father. He was exquisitely immortalized by the sculptor Glaucus of Aegina.
What statue should I seek in Samos?
Well, it's not exactly Samos or Lesbos, but a small island nestled between, in the bosom of the ocean, one might say.
Stick to the statue. What is it?
Why Poseidon, of course. It is as if you are watching the god himself holding back the waves.
I should be on my way. This will take some time.
Of course. But I am excited to see where this will lead.
As am I. Stay safe, Phidias.
You too. And return to me as soon as you have all the clues.
Don't worry. I will. This won't be an easy task. But whatever the messages reveal must be...
Castei, ni, ni, che axie, tra voto pio, se sti clepti, sti, a, tu, mi, 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 tu, see you. Somebody get one!
I'm here about the job you posted. What's going on?
You, beloved child of Zeus and Hera. You are officially the greatest being who ever lived.
I have achieved what no mere mortal can achieve. Until another mere mortal achieves it.
Nonsense. Once a mighty warrior, always a mighty warrior. You have given me great inspiration, Mystios.
How so?
By winning the Olympics, you've made me realize how much time I've wasted worshipping Poseidon when I should have been devoted to Zeus.
So what now?
Before your heroics, I foolishly devoted a shrine to Poseidon. Now, I'd like to see it turn to dust. But wild beasts are drawn to the sacrifices I left there.
Are you asking me to slay all the animals?
Yes. All of them must die.
I'll help you.
May the gods be with you.
I'll come back when I'm done. Kiara, Commander. What can I do to serve Sparta?
You, Mystios. You're the one who won the battle for Megaris, for us Spartans.
There were things I needed done. Acting as their champion was a necessary move.
Thanks to you, Athenian efforts are fractured in this area, and my regiment is finally ready to strike.
What do you need?
A certain Athenian commander is all that stands in our way to victory.
Sounds like you're asking me to kill the Athenian commander.
Yes. His death is the only answer.
I'm the one for the job.
Good. The gods are smiling on me.
Here.
Be
I should try to stay out of sight.
You again? Have you killed him?
Your man is dead.
Thank you, mercenary. Now, your reward.
I always finish what I've started.
you're back. Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
Then I believe this is yours. You have my thanks, friend.
All in a day's work. Be extra careful in this area.
Yeah!
The watch will be vigilant here.
Oh!
keep a sharp watch here. They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful. left a note on the board. What's going on?
Ancient ruins hold many secrets, Mistyos. More than rocks and rubble.
You have an interest in the past?
Ha! I have an interest in riches. I know where to find the most incredible bounty. But bandits are usually swarming the ruins as well.
And you want me to kill all the bandits?
Well, yes.
I'll help you.
Ha! You really are a brave one.
You can leave everything to me.
First things first, let's synchronize the location for fast traveling. I've completed the main grid so that I go do some side quests in order to level up. I'm 2 levels before demigod. Demigod, it's level 50 achievement. Make sure you watch my other videos for XP, more XP farming and more side quests. Takes a moment to appreciate the whole world of the game. I think it's definitely ancient Greece and more of poetic and artistic way, but it's pretty much accurate.
Better stay hidden.
You asshole.
Oh yeah.
Well, I've earned it.
You're back. Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
You do good work, friend. Here, this is for you.
Thank you.
Okay, so now, first of all, I have 2 conquest battles. See, here gives 3 slots of epic equipment, plus money, plus XP. He gives 2 slots of epic equipment, plus money, plus XP. So I'll choose the Athenians this time, because I also have a quest of winning battles for the Athenians.
Perfect timing, Eagle Bear. Interested in joining us on the battlefield as we cut those Spartan dogs?
All right, I'm in.
Glad to hear it. Let's send those Spartans to Hades.
For Athens! For glory!
And the summit is
This is a
Let's hope no one notices me here. Come on. Come on.
Mighty warrior with a broken spear. Maybe you'd like to join us in decimating those filthy Spartans' front lines.
My spear is yours.
We'll make good use of it. Now, on to victory.
Yeah.
The sculptor has truly captured the beauty of Aphrodite. Got it!
Much to do, and many unknowns on the horizon.
No Mount Pentelicos, but this marble is impressive.
Mount Pentelicos, for those who don't know, it's marble from Mount Penteli in Athens. They used to have a quarry there with the most impressive and expensive marble, Pentelic marble.
Thank you.
Oh, nice.
Ella. Ella. Off we go. Come on.
Huh?
They'll be on high alert here.
Meant to be the mighty champion Theagenis, preserved for all time, sitting on his ass. Got it.
Something seems to be going on over there.
Thank you.
in position! Slow down! Speed up!
The commander's leaving the deck!
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's go! Come on. Come on. Thank you.
Poseidon and all his magnificence.
Poseidon watches over his ocean. While he's distracted, let's see what's in his temple.
Ugh!
Got it. That's the last one. Time to head back to Olympia and Foidias to find out what all this means.
Foidias!
I should have never doubted that you were in danger. Here it is, Skitali. Now I can decode the messages. I will avenge you, Foidias. Rest assured of that.
I should watch my step around here.
Half the world to give up now. Italian message told me to find a secret room in the stronghold in Lemnos. So that's where I should go.
Ah!